Did you know in The Cable Guy? Jim Carrey needed a basketball consultant for The Cable Guy because he was that bad at basketball. Apparently it didn't help either, because when filming the scene in which The Cable Guy plays basketball, it became obvious that Jim Carrey could barely dribble a basketball. Never mind make a basket. Ben Stiller had Carrey mime the action without a ball, and visual effects added the basketball in post-production.